Mayor Baba's 6 visits to America, his last two, in 1956 and 1958, were unique. They were sahavases. Mayor Baba had never held a sahavas in America before. It was something his Western lovers had never experienced. But in 1956, Baba interrupted his work in seclusion to share his intimate companionship in sahavas with his lovers in the West. Baba specifically arranged for the American portion of his tour to be filmed and preserved for future generations so that everyone might see and share his sahavas, his divinely human company. This program offers a selection of these sahavas glimpses. These moments are an avataric treasure, the gift of his presence. Baba said, "All that you find here at Myrtle Beach is Elizabeth Patterson's labor of love. After I drop my body, it will become a place of pilgrimage, for it has Baba's heart in it." At Maremount, Baba said, next to Myrtle Beach, I love this place best. This land is very old. I have been here before. I will come here again.
May her Baba, may her Baba, may her Baba, may her Baba, may her Baba.
After his serious auto accident in India in December 1956, Baba was rarely able to walk unaided. Nonetheless, he made the long journey to the West one more time to give his Sahavas in Myrtle Beach in May of 1958, his last visit to America. Baba told his lovers, "This Sahavas will be unique in the sense that you will witness and share my suffering."
Thank you.
A birthday party with cake and lemonade was held for the many children who had come with their parents to see Baba. Baba said of the house built for him here, "Of all places in the world, I feel most comfortable in this house." As in 1952 and 1956, Baba again went to the beach and dipped his feet into the Atlantic Ocean. Baba said the purpose of Sahavas, was to give you my closest company in order to bring out the oneness between us.